Hey everyone, welcome to my channel. As from the title, you all must know it's a scene haul. Today I got some jewelry and a sunglass. So if you're interested, then keep on watching. So the first top that I got is this black top which I'm wearing right now. ये इसका material ribbed है. मैंने इसे size medium में लिया है. I usually my size is small. But I got this in medium. If you want to shop at Shein, you must check the reviews given in the down below, and you must check the size chart because the Shein sizes are very different. Then I got this necklace, which are you seeing this here? It's a very pretty mountain hollow necklace. If you're wearing some tops like off shoulder like I'm wearing right now, it will look really pretty. Next, I got this earring. It's a red hoop earring. As you can see, it's very velvety in texture and it's looking really pretty. It will go with your all western wear and also with the hip. Well, traditional wear. I'll show you wearing one of it. This is how it is looking. Next thing that I got is this hairpin. This hairpin unlocks like it. I got this for wearing at my traditional wears. You can see how this is how it looks. Next thing that I got are these tassel earrings. I already wear it with my lehenga. If you want to see, I will insert the picture somewhere on the screen. This is how it's looking. I'll show you after wearing it. That's how the earrings are looking like. It's a really big earring. If you wear some top like this, it will look very statement piece. Next thing that I got is this stud earrings. I'll show you wearing one of it. It's not going inside my ear. Let me wear it. This is what the earring looks like. What do you guys think? Is it looking cute? Let me know in the comment section below. Next thing I got is same what I'm wearing in my neck, but it's a little different. It's a little tangled. I'm sorry for that. This is how this is looking. It's like heartbeat, and here is also a chain. I'll mention all the prices on this somewhere on the screen. Next thing that I got are these scrunchies. I'm wearing right now one of it. These scrunchies are very good. These are plain scrunchies. It won't pull your hair when you wear it. Next thing that I got is this top. All the tops from the Shein come in nice Ziploc packaging like this. This is a square poof neck top. The neck is very deep of this top. If your purchasing rate. You have to keep that in mind. It's little tight on my tummy area, but it's loose from this area, upper part of the area, but it's look very cute when I wear it. I'll show you one of my in clip. Next thing that I got is this blue top, distal floral blue top. You already have seen me wearing this in one of my video. It has this ruffled detailing on its sleeves and also on the down area. It's a little crop. I'm 5 feet, so it's really nice on me, but if you're taller than me, then it will be more crop on you. Next thing I got is this baby pink top. It's the same top which I'm wearing right now, but it's in the different size. It's in the size large. As I mentioned first that you have to keep the sizes in mind before ordering from the Shein. It also has the ruffle detailing on the sleeves, on the neck, and also on the tummy area. And my sister is saying from the behind that it's her top. So it's her top. Next and the last thing that I got in this haul is this sunglass. This is how it comes. It's come in this box. This is what the sunglasses is looking like. It's a mirror sunglass. I'll show you wearing it. What do you guys think? Let me know in the comment section below. Is it looking nice on me or not? But I quite like it. I always wanted to have some sunglasses which has mirror detailing. So that's it for the video. Thank you so much for watching my video. If this is helpful for you and if you want more such videos, then give this video a big thumbs up and also share this video with your family and friends. See you next time. Take care and bye-bye. Wait. Also, there is second haul of this Shein, that is part 2. I also wanted to include it in this, but this video will be too long. So wait for the next haul. Take care and bye-bye. Thank you.